Yeah, well, I went through a period in my life when I asked myself, where does meaning come from? And I refused to just accept what I was told about it. I wanted to find out for myself, where did these ideas about the cosmos come from? So I kept peeling the onion and going further and further back in history and different parts of the world, all the way back to humanity's origins. And I began to realize that what makes us unique is that we're driven to pattern meaning into the universe.